Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Beglitched. I made some more progress on the game I was playing last time, but I'm gonna go back to my old one to show you so I could pick up there. So, a few things. Can unlock some stuff now. So I can scan, and if we go to the forum, I figured out here. Okay, before I do that I need something else for. Was it here? Okay, so I figured out how to deal with this guy. You need to scan. So you scan, and now it should be able to help you figure out where the coin is. Am I right? Let's see. No, I won't. Alright. Hopefully. Let's try again. No. I used to be able to know how to do this. I just scanned the wrong thing. Alright. I'm gonna be out of coins. Alright, now I got it. Yes, okay, so I do have some idea of what I'm doing now. This time he's tricking you. If you go there. Okay, so now you can follow him over here. So it doesn't matter that you lost gold there, because now you're back. So, you have the woods. And if you go, you can read. There's a lot of stuff in here. So now if you go north. Oops, not north. If you go east, you can see the credits. And now, if you go north, there's Swap. The other, one of the developers' other games is Swap Sword. I don't know if that. Okay, so east. Stone. North, east, north, west, and now there's this potions thing. And now item. Now we need an unzipper. And there's an item bank. So we can come back to this later. Or we'll check on my other file. There's so much going on here. My items, all I have are programs. So let's try Baronet. It is not. Oh wait. Can't. Did I not solve DuckNet for it here? I thought I solved DuckNet on this one. Alright, let's see. If I can get through it quick. Thank you. Not sure what's going on there. If I pass that, let me see. Not able to go through that yet. I'm not sure what's going on. That should be. I can't go there until I warp. I've already been here. So I don't know what's going on. This should be, so this is one, oops. No, I'm very confused about what's going on right now. Finishing DuckNet should have given me access to Baronet. Passwords. Why don't I have a third password? If I pass the duck. It's really weird. Alright, I guess I'll just show you on my other one, but it's, I don't know what's going on. So, user 2, I completed, so I have the passwords for the 3rd and the 4th. I'm still trying to beat Alanet, but let me show you Baronet. I'm really not sure what's going on here. I don't know if I missed a step. I thought completing the duck net would have given me that. Alright. So here I have warp, so I can't show you how I got it. I don't know. Maybe if I could figure out what's going on in the other file. We'll be right back. Now I have all these. Come on, really? I read the noise outside, I don't know what's going on. Oh, come on, why am I messing up so much here? I might be taking on a boss. Yeah. Or it might not be yet. There we go. Alright, I got one health. Hoping I might get lucky there. Smarter about it. Oh shit. Sorry. No. Come on. Fighting too well. I gonna get lucky. I think I'm just gonna take a break. I already beat this, I thought I could quickly run through it for you. So I can see the team. That would have been too easy. Come on. All right, he's just hiding way too well. I don't know what's going on. There we go, finally, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna need health, otherwise I'm done. Okay, here's health. Only one? That's not very helpful, man. So, alright, it's gonna take a while, so I'm gonna take a break, but, should have helped you with some things. I don't know what's going on with the other game, why I couldn't get, the third one unlocked. But anyway, again, that's Beglitched, check it out. It gets pretty hard. I'm having trouble, continuing from where I am. I keep having to start over because I keep dying. But, Beglitched, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.